book is the doorway to another world. A week ago, I was having lunch with my partner, and now everything's all met.
Can't beat the original.
No.
Good, bad. I'm the guy with the gun.
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I have unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The first piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
I hope this can stop them.
Move! Oh, this'll dissect a deadite just fine. There's no stopping me now. missed you, baby. Ha! I made light. Let's see.
Your group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
Go ahead, bud. Run around with your tail between your legs. Go cry to mama.
Final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Find me some more of these. Let's do this with the lights on. This isn't just light, it's illumination, conjured by the Chosen One. Ha! I made light. Let's see you primitives do that. One of you primates even touches me. Why are you doing this to me?
Survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process. The Kandarian dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
This isn't just light, it's illumination conjured by the Chosen. Somehow I feel stronger. Find me some more of these. Thank you.
of the Necronomicon have been eliminated. Steel yourself for battle. Living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
Move!
Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected.
Let's do this.
Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones. Necronomicon is complete. Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next.
Freeze.
you've reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.
Game over! Nothing sucks up evil like a good old rift in space and time.